you can see they got barrier walls around most of the lake. Also, there's a lot of stories about this lake, of people dying on this lake, whether it's boating, swimming, whatever it is. Next thing we're gonna do, we're going to get some aerial footage of the lake.